to the office where I'm now sat doing some admin stuff. So this week, or today, it's Masters week. And we've all been putting our names in for the Masters draw. And I'm going to do the draw. So this is what we're doing. Masters grand draw. We're going to have three prizes. So it's not only the winner, who I think is Bryson DeChambeau, by the way. It's for 50th place and also final place, last place. So I'm going to draw three numbers. Well, the first place will win the main prize. And then there'll be a prize for someone who has the number of the 50th player. So with it being the 50th player, it'll be the player who's 50th in the list down from the top. Okay, just so everyone knows that. And then last place will also get a prize as well. So everyone's got a chance of winning something. So here goes.
Excuse my desk as I come in and show you the photograph of the draw. So I've done it on a sweepstake generator. As you can see here, I've got everybody's names in, all the players down the right hand side. And then at the bottom, just here, it says generate sweepstake. And here we go. Clicked. And there we go. So just a couple of things for people to have a look at. I will send this out, of course, but let's see who's got, let's say Bryson DeChambeau. Who's got Bryson DeChambeau? Sheila Sterling. Oh, that's a good one. And who's got Bubba Watson? John McIntyre. And let's have a look at some other runners and riders. Zach Johnson, old winner, previous winner, Bruce Strether. And one more quick look. Stephen Hill, Rory McIlroy. Oh, very good. So I'll send all this out and I shall let everyone have a look and then I will contact the winners when you win. Well done, everybody. Thanks for joining.